Saturday, Fritz Hong sat in a packed St. Paul's Baptist Church mourning the death of his three little angels, his 7-year-old son Adley and his 2 daughters, 6-year-old Mallory and 5-year-old Admath Hong. The pain was no doubt unbearable then, and now less than a week later, the single father must again make funeral preparations for another one of his young children. Hospital officials today confirmed that 4-year-old Ruth Hong died late Wednesday of smoke inhalation complications. You would recall that Ruth and her 6 siblings were trapped in their Sandilands Village home when fire ripped through their bedroom. Our news team spoke to Dr. Anton St. Louis, one of several pastors who have reached to assist the Hong family financially, emotionally, and spiritually.
Well, I spoke with him just earlier today. And he's coming along. You know, after pulling closer to the other 3 that he had buried last week, Saturday, and he's getting a little stronger, but he still needs our prayers, because one of the other kids is still not doing well. Sarah still is not doing well at the hospital.
Now, little Ruth's other 3 siblings remain in hospital. That's 10-year-old Adam, 5-year-old Benjamin, and 2-year-old Sierra. According to hospital officials, 1 child is in stable condition, another seriously ill, and 1 very ill. But Dr. St. Louis appealed for continued prayers and assistance.
The needs are still the same. Well, I guess the most important thing is prayer and support, you know, in those times that really is the key. That's the first priority, to give help and support and pray the best way we can.
Don't let your life pass you by. Weep not for the memory.
Meantime, officials from East Sunrise Mortuary, who assisted Mr. Hong with the burial of 3 of his children, say they will continue to help as much as they can. For JCN News, I'm Sasha Lightbourne.